Example 2, we're asked to add negative 6 and 12. Again, we have different signs, which means we're really going to subtract our numbers. So I want to take the 12 minus 6, which will give me 6. And then I want to look at my larger number. 12 is larger than 6, and the 12 is positive. So that means my answer will be positive. So I can leave it as positive 6.